Hey, what's up, everybody? I'm Jermaine Fowler, and you can check me out on my show, Superior Donuts, on CBS. But don't watch it right now, because what I'm about to do is a donut tasting challenge. I'm going to put my donut knowledge to the test and see what happens. So let's do this. All right, cool. We're gonna start with the first donut to my left. Here we go. Some sort of cinnamon abstract. Pumpkin spice? Oh wait, it is pumpkin. That's pumpkin spice cinnamon something. That's a holiday one. That's what I'm gonna go with. That's my first guess. All right, next one. Straight up sugar. It's just sugar. Right? Yeah, it's just sugar. Okay. Yeah. Okay. This is definitely powder. Sugar powder. So it's all about the touching and getting your senses, you know, involved in the tasting. It's not about your tongue, y'all, or your mouth. Y'all listen to it. Listen to that donut. This donut is telling me it's a... it's definitely dough. That's that one. That's the same one. Y'all f***ing with me? Wait, hold on. Something just popped up. I swear this is the same one as the second one, so I'm going with that. All right, let's see. This is the flaky one. This is glaze. Okay, this is glaze. Pumpkin spice, sugar, powder, same one as the second, and glaze. Alright. See the result?
Okay.
Hey! I told you it was pumpkin. Fall is my favorite, you know, season, so I know my pumpkins. Hold on. Mulled apple cider. Damn, I got that wrong. Okay, that wasn't just sugar. It was sugar in it, but you know. Powdered sugar, I know that. All right, got that right. Right, incorrect. Right, please be fruity cereal. It didn't even taste like cereal. What kind of cereal though? Because that's a trick. What kind of cereal? Fruity Pebbles? All right, okay. Okay, I got that incorrect. Dang. Glaze? Vanilla glaze? Does that count? See, I got 3 out of 5 correct. So that's impressive, you know? I think I did a good job. This one, I thought these two were the same because the way they were, the way the powder was felt against my hand. But I knew it was glaze, so that's good. All right, cool. This one I'm very impressed with, so I'm taking this. Yeah, man. So that was a donut challenge. I think I got that's a B minus, right? No? It's a C?
Yeah.
Came in and embarrassed me like that. You could have made me feel better. Just said it was a B, then left and made fun of me and told me.
D's passing.
For who? What school? Like what? What school is PG County Public Schools? Okay, I'll take it. Thanks for having me, y'all. Appreciate that.